One of the Liberlanders that I called to participate in today's stream is Daniel Dabeck. He has launched the SafeX coin many years ago when it was still a token on Bitcoin Core. Can you believe it? It was a Omni token that changed to its own blockchain that got launched, I don't remember, a couple years back. And now they are about to launch their new software, which has a marketplace implementation inside of the wallet, so that you can offer anything you like for sale. There's an Oracle feature so that you can peg to prices like dollars or euros or whatever you like most. In the beginning, though, it is going to be a kind of centralized system, I believe, because of all the illegal things that people could be trading on a platform like that. So they don't want to they want to start working with trusted, like say, premium resellers kind of IDs, as a kind of something. And that's why at the moment I have sent him the items for sale. I have found a local artist that I believe is up and coming. Milena Firenchevic made these paintings. I am selling them for her, and I am proposing to create an NFT token, so that you have digital ownership, or you have ownership of the digital art as well. You know, so I just wanted to show them to you in case you have interest, in case any of these pictures, in case you want to buy any of these paintings, they are bought directly from the artist. There's Paul in the stream. Hey, Paul. you buy them directly from the artist, and she will have a great promotion out of it. I'm going to try to make her kind of ambassador for crypto. I'm going to explain her what NFT tokens are, how a payment with crypto works, and stuff like that. And then I hope that she's a little bit in local media, you know, she's an artist, people write about her, she makes a story of her own, and I hope to incorporate crypto a little bit into her story, so we will see. This painting already got sold. I am talking with the buyer. I just need to get the money. All right, so that was a little bit in between. I hope that Daniel Dabeck will join us later today. He is invited, but he's also very busy. Follow forum.safex.org for all his news. He uploaded an update 2 days ago where you can read what he is currently doing.